Hello everyone. My name is Franklyne Abung'ana. Welcome to my online tutorials, where I give you the insight on emerging technological issues affecting matters in education. Subscribe to my channel, so that you don't miss out on my upcoming tutorials. Subscription is free, you won't be charged anything instead, you will be notified whenever I upload a new video. Welcome, and keep on learning.
Hi. Today, I'm going to show you how to capture the missing scores for the CBC learners, that is grade 3, 4, and 5. First of all, log into grade 3 portal. Then proceed to the grade you want to capture the missing marks, either grade 3, grade 4, or grade 5. I'll go for grade 5. Then once you are on this dashboard, just scroll down these tabs until you get to upload previous scores. Click to open. Now the following page will appear. First of all, remember this grade 5, they need to have marks for grade 3 and grade 4 respectively. So I'll click on the drop down. You can see you have grade 4 there and then grade 3. So I'll click to capture the missing marks for the grade 5 learners while they were in grade 4. Once you have done that, select the learning area or the subject. Let me go for science. Then once you have selected the grade and the learning area, you click on capture. So the system will load learners with the missing marks. On my list, you can see I have 4 entries. I have 4 learners with the missing marks. So straight away, I'm going to capture their marks. Now you do this the normal way, normally upload the scores. Now if you have a long list, you can come here and search for the learners so that the system can filter. Let me just demonstrate that. The name of the learner I'm looking for, you can see all the names have been filtered and I have the learners. So straight away I will capture the scores. Then once you have entered your scores, click on save. Give it some time to save the scores.
I hope you have learned something from this tutorial. If so, give this video a big thumbs up, comment, and share. Above all, subscribe to my channel and hit that bell on so that you don't miss out on my upcoming uploads. Thank you for watching. See you then.